For he tells us, when you eat my body and you drink my blood, I will live in you and you will live in my love. When you eat my body and you drink my blood, I will live in you and you will live in my love. We are one body in Christ, and we do not stand alone. We are one body.
Speak your native tongue. I do not know your ways, your customs, your creed, the things you believe. I never learned your skin's a different. God has a different name. It's easy to see how someone could believe. eyes in the sky, and I saw the tears you wept as you watched your loved one die. And when I heard your children singing, they sounded much like mine. Somehow I knew we weren't that different after all. There is a language of the heart that we all can understand, that reaches across the boundaries of all peoples and all lands. The deepest things we know by heart when all is said and done. It's a language of the heart can make us friends, can make us one. was there right with you. Never did I leave you. I was your strength, your peace of mind, all you hoped that you could be. And though perhaps it's hard for you to grasp or understand, all you need to know for now is I was always there. I was there right with you. Never did I leave you. You trusted me to be for you the song of courage you were needing. And though the mystery's hard for you to grasp or understand, all you need to know for now is I was always there. I will be with you for always. You will have nothing to fear. I will love you, protect you, and keep you. I was there right with you. Never did I leave you. You had my word. I promised you that you would never be alone. And though perhaps it's hard for you to grasp or understand, all you need to know for now is I was always there. All you ever need to know is I am always there.
had gained. In any case, Mother Paula has taught us so wonderful things in the inner spirit. If we penetrate in this, for instance, where she says concerning admitting people again, Lord, keep away from us all selfish souls who have only their own interests in their mind, in their heart, and not at all for the salvation of souls. And so many things she told us. It's all the same service if we are sweeping, if we are teaching, whether we are nursing or anything else, or cooking or in the garden. It is before God, all the very same. I think if the sisters would consider this, they would be satisfied wherever the superiors would appoint them for or send them to.
We'll be right back.